Three times did the cheese move sideways to Switzerland by radio, but she never licked that parking permit.